It's a top, my selector.
Had a voice that could make a wolverine purr, and suits so fine they made Sinatra look like a hobo.
Thank you. I've tried to cut them, but then again I couldn't have, cause I've traveled all this way for something. I take it in
top of the world.
Choosing your battles, pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front line, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. It's Amina, Amina, Sangalewa, cause this is Africa.
To lean on, a mother bird protecting me from night creatures in the dark, a shield of rough cotton and red stitches, of blue skin and soft fabric. When I'm lonely or I'm scared, you chase away my nightmares and my creeping fears. Though no smile touches your face and no words come from your mouth, you calm my pounding heart and send me with you in
Yes, honey, it's drowning my icebox. Somebody's cold one is giving me chills. Guess I'll just close my eyes. Oh yeah.
Any cheating, no calculators, no computers, turn the computers off, only pens and paper. Hey guys, unacceptable to the principal right now.
Some facts I need to know is that you live on a planet called Earth, and yes, that might be common knowledge to the most of you, but do you know that Earth is actually facing a lot of problems, and these problems can cause our future to be ruined? One of these problems are indeed environmental problems. The main environmental problems are pollutions, and pollutions have many types, for example, water pollution, littering or sewage problems, and the light pollutions, and also the most common gas pollutions. If these pollutions kept on adding up, especially gas pollutions, which emits carbon dioxide and causes the greenhouse effect that contributes in global warming, Earth will eventually be in a state of just a big mass of lifeless soil, since animals become extinct. Don't try to avoid the blame. These problems are caused, in fact, by humans ourselves. And yet, we humans ourselves faces a lot of problems too. These include political problems, social problems, and even economical problems. But the biggest concern is the lack of money, which is poverty. According to globalissues.org, 3 billion of world's population suffer from poverty, and there are 1 billion children out of 3 billion of people suffer from poverty too. Human also faces political problems. Disagreements between nations can cause things like terrorism, warfare, and even in the worst case scenario, the nuclear disagreements. There is a chance of global nuclear crisis, where each powerful nation launches their own nuclear bomb at each other. And last, social problems. These can also affect worldwide citizens through problems like racism and sexism. In addition, social problems also include the widespread of cigarettes, drugs, and even alcohol. These all cause great damage to the human community. With all these global issues going on around us, yet many of us are not aware of it or do not take any action to stop it. Think about it, if you make a tiny change and multiply that by 7 billion of the world's population, you can make, in fact, a big change. Come on, it's your action that makes change.